Okay, in the Newton-Raphson method only, there is one thing I need to show it to you. Suppose in this question, the equation is directly given to you. I mean, in x cube minus 3x plus 1, the equation is directly given to you and you are asked to solve it. So in such kind of case, it's very easy. All you have to do is that you have to first calculate, you have to rewrite the equation as f of x. Then you have to find out the initial value of x using any method. Then you have to find out the differentiation of your this function. Then you have to find out what is the value of the differentiated function and the normal function, what is the value. And then you will be using this equation to calculate your approximated root. And then you will update it. That's it. That's the way of doing it. Now, a question may be asked in this format also. Find cube root of 48 by NR method up to 3 decimal places. Now, in such kind of questions, the equation is directly not given to you. It's over here, it's directly given to you, but here I have not given you direct question, direct equation. All I have done is that I have told you that you have to find out the cube root of 48. So how to do it? We will assume that cube root to be x. So as I have written, x is equals to 40 to the power 1 by 3. It is equivalent to cube root. So what I have done is that I have assumed x is the value and it is basically the cube root of 48. That's all I have done. Now, once I have written it in this manner, what I can do is that I can make it to be x cube is equals to 48, isn't it? I can make x cube is equals to 48. If I cube it all the way, then it becomes x cube and this becomes 48 only. Now, what I have done, as I have told you, I have brought this 48 in the left hand side. I have brought this 48 in the left hand side. So, what I have done is that I have made x cube minus 48 is equals to 0. And I am telling you that this x cube minus 48 is my equation. So f of x is x cube minus 48 is equals to 0. Now my objective is to find out that value of x for which this equation becomes 0. As it is, now I want to find out this value for which this equation. So all I have done is that I have rephrased the question in a way that suits my algorithm. That's all I have done. So you have x this, then you can this is the method. I put 0, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and I found out that at a particular value of x 3.8, I'm going to get the value. So you can do this equation at home. It's not a sessional, you should try it. Okay. I believe you understood it. In Newton-Raphson method, all I need is one initial root. I do not have to see which is positive, which is negative. All I have to do is that I have to find out that initial root for which the value is closer to 0. So I need to find out that initial value of x for which it is closer to 0. And then I will be using this formula. Okay. So what you need f of x, you need f dash x, and you need to know x your initial value, then you can easily calculate your next approximation and then submit it. Thank you. I missed it in my earlier video, so I have made it a supplementary video.